Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. So I was gonna start vlogging in a few minutes, but I have been bringing Christmas decorations upstairs. I'm covered in freaking fake snow and everything else, and I'm getting stuff ready for Vlogmas. I know I'm way ahead of the game, but that's just what's going on right now. And what the heck, I come back after making multiple trips to, you know, get stuff out of my car, bring it to my apartment, and I have all these missed calls, all these missed gate calls. Devin's calling me and he's like, he has a package that's being delivered to my house and they were trying to get through the gate. And I'm like, what are you talking about, get through the gate? What package? What? So y'all, they call again. I open the gate and look at this. What? Devin, oh my god. Y'all, I promise you, I was not expecting this. It is not Valentine's Day, it is not a holiday, it is not my birthday, it's not any of this. And he just sent me an edible arrangement. What? Devin, you're gonna make me cry. Thank you, Devin. I'm gonna open it right now. All right, y'all. So it is 9:38 p.m. I just got done editing, exporting, uploading. I filmed so much today. So I started working on Vlogmas content today, you guys. I'm getting my life together with Vlogmas when it comes to the planning and preparation part of it. And working on some content ideas and some shopping things and some hauls and unboxings and whatever else. So I started working on that today. I also I have been working on my Black Friday sale today. So I'm launching the Black Friday sale tomorrow. So by the time you watch this video, the Black Friday sale is already live. So go ahead and check out the sale. You can check out that video to hear me talk a little bit more about it. I also switched over to my vlog camera. I know I did the intro to this video with my phone, so it might look a little bit different. Right now the computer screen is in my frames. It's like not trying to let me live my life, the lights and everything, not trying to let me live, but that's okay. So I filmed a video about the Black Friday sale. I edited the video, uploading the video right now. I think it's done, it just needs to process. Devin is working on thumbnails. I ordered Chipotle on DoorDash, of course. So my food came and I was eating in the process of me reviewing the video and exporting the video. So yeah, I'm about to eat some more actually, because I didn't finish my food just yet. And I'm going to switch gears a little bit. I'm trying to tidy up in here because my office is a mess, as you guys saw in my last video about the product shots and everything. We just kind of drop everything, we pack up a little bit and then keep it pushing. So I'm trying to just straighten up a little bit because I'm gonna have my friend Thrice Groove in the building tomorrow for the podcast. So I just wanna make sure that he has some walking space when he comes in here. It's honestly not that bad because I've been cleaning up a little by little today. So yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. I'm really just like so tired. I have done so much today. I need to find my tripod because I have no idea where my little handheld tripod is for this camera, which is ridiculous because I definitely have one and I definitely remember it being inside of my camera bag, and now it's not in my camera bag, so I don't know where it is. And I don't remember the last time I used it because it's been so long since I even used this camera. So I need to find my tripod. I'm literally just holding the camera in my hand. It's kind of annoying, but whatever, we're gonna make it work, right? So hopefully I don't have to order a new tripod because that would be annoying, right? So yeah, I'm getting used to the camera again. I'm having fun with this. I'm getting content done, getting stuff edited, getting stuff uploaded. I'm just really excited about these things, and the podcast tomorrow is going to be amazing. So I'm definitely going to make sure to get some like actual BTS tomorrow because I don't think I've ever really shown the setup too much since the first episode. So I kind of want to show how we have it set up in here when it's time for the podcast to be filmed. I'm gonna have to move my computer. So right now my computer still up here, so I'm gonna move that once everything is situated with that, or I'll probably just move it tomorrow because I always have my computer on the floor so that, you know, we have full table space here. I can put my laptop up here. So yeah, I just want to give y'all a little update because I am blogging today. Thank you guys so much for all the love on our product shots video. I was not expecting that, to be honest. Like, I didn't know that so many of y'all wanted to see that again. So definitely, like, always communicate with me and tell me, like, what kind of videos y'all want to see, because I had did a product shots video way back. That was like maybe 6-8 months ago, something like that. So I know that it was kind of old, so we needed a new one. I'm working on a new how to start a lip gloss business video for y'all, new tips, new tricks, stuff like that. I got a lot of content coming for you, okay? Period. Road to 20K. Stop playing with me. So yes, you guys, I'm gonna stop rambling now. It's 9:42, waiting for this video to process. Actually, I could go ahead and turn the computer off now because it doesn't have to be on while it's processing, so that I can move to my bed and my laptop. I actually need to take a shower first. So I'm gonna eat, shower, and then get in my bed. I'm gonna have to get on my computer probably to finish updating this video. I don't want to do anything tomorrow after we film the podcast. Like, I want it to be the weekend for me after that, so that's why I made sure that everything with the video was situated tonight, so that I didn't have to worry about that tomorrow morning. Like, I don't have to get up early to worry about editing and any of that. I'm gonna be doing my makeup. I need to get up, get ready, do my makeup, and eat, you know, before we start filming. So I don't wanna get up super early. So everything is gonna be done and scheduled for tomorrow, so that once we're done with this podcast, I'm clocking out and I'm clocking into the weekend. I'm gonna have a lit weekend this weekend. So yes. I'm very excited, very motivated, and I know that this podcast episode is gonna be amazing, so I'm very excited. So yeah, like I've said, let me stop rambling now. Let me just stop recording now. I just feel so free because I can just record as much as I want to, because this has space, y'all. I've been struggling with my phone trying to record because it just does not have space. So I have this nice 32 gigabyte memory card in here. I also have a 64 gigabyte memory card for when I know that I'm gonna have to get a lot of vlog content. I have 4 batteries for this camera. So listen, I should never run out of space, and I should never run out of battery as long as I keep all of them charged. I just charged all of them up before I started filming anything today. So listen, it is charged. We're charged. Everything is charged, okay? Four batteries. So whenever I'm done for the night filming, I'm gonna just go ahead and take this battery out and put it on the charger so that none of them ever are like super dead, you know? So I just wanted to put that in there. I feel young, wild, and free when it comes to filming right now because of the fact that I can just keep talking and talking and talking, and it's not gonna cut off. It's not gonna tell me that I don't have enough space. Okay, sorry, I'm moving around because I'm also like kicking things to the side, like cleaning up in here. But yeah, you guys, that's it for me tonight. Like I said, eating, showering, and getting in the bed. And I will see y'all tomorrow for episode 7. Good morning, beautiful people. It is 9:32 in the morning, so I just made my cup of tea. I just actually like got up out of the bed and did my hygiene skincare type stuff. I was up at 8. I've been sitting on my phone. I was planning out some videos. Y'all, I like to plan my videos out. I have a topic or, you know, a kind of video that I want to make, and then I'll type everything up and like just really plan it out. Plan out all of my talking points and everything so that I don't forget anything. I always tell you guys, I like to write notes and everything for videos where I'm giving y'all a lot of information. So that is what I was doing this morning. I planned 2 videos for y'all that I know that y'all are gonna love. So I'm excited about that. Y'all have been asking me for these videos, and I finally planned them out and put them on my schedule to film them. So yes, I was up at 8, started doing that. I didn't get done with that until about 9:15. So it was nice to kind of just sit in my bed, check my social media, and then plan videos on my phone. I didn't even have to get up, you guys. I was working and I didn't even have to move from my bed. But it's time for me to get up, get ready. I had to straighten up a little bit in here, wash up some dishes, and I need to start getting ready for this podcast. So I'm going to be doing just a little bit of makeup, nothing crazy, really just brows, foundation, lashes, and lips. Usually what I do, I don't do anything super crazy nowadays. I don't really feel like doing eyeshadow today, but we'll see where the journey takes me. I'm excited for today, you guys. I got my headscarf still on because I'm trying to preserve my little edges that my mom made for me yesterday, my little baby hairs. Okay, I need those. I need those in my life, okay? So yes, very excited, very much trying to get my life together. I really need to be making a protein shake right now because I will get started doing my makeup and then I will just not eat, and that is not the move. So I need to make a protein shake. I think I'm gonna make a shake, a smoothie situation in general. I'm gonna put all the powders in there. It's super easy to just put the protein, the collagen, and the greens in there, get everything all in there at one time. But I definitely needed my tea this morning. Y'all know this is my favorite tea, the Teamy Focus and the Teamy Alive. I like to mix the two together. I need the benefits of both of them, and it tastes so good mixed together. So check out Teamy Blends down below. I always have their information down below as well. You can get 20% off of your order if you are a tea drinker, or even if you're not a tea drinker, because I was not an avid tea drinker before I started working with Teamy, but now, yes, I have to have tea a lot, okay? It's really good. It's just like kind of my step away from the craziness of life. I just focus on my tea, have it in the morning. It's a great way to start your day. I would typically drink tea every now and again, but never like in my daily routine, and I actually really like it. It's really good. It's an easy way to get more water in as well. So that's the end of my little morning update. I'm about to go ahead and start getting this stuff set up. Devin is picking up Thrice and then they're going to be headed here. So they'll probably be here within the next hour. And so yeah, I kind of need to be either all the way ready or most of the way ready by the time they get here, because once they get here, we're just gonna set up and then that's gonna be it. I definitely wanna show y'all what the setup looks like, and then I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the process of me doing my makeup, just a little bit. Probably just the lip, you know, smudge. I'm gonna show y'all a little smudge, so stay tuned for that. Thank you. Let me bring y'all in front of me because I know the lighting is looking real bright from what I can see. So I'm done with my makeup. This is usually what I like to do when I'm really close to the light. This camera is making it look real bright. Let me back up some. I wanted to show you guys the lip that I'm gonna do today. I think I'm going to put on my Berry lip liner. Come on, don't focus on me. Focus on the lip liner. So this is the, hold on, here we go. So this is the Smudge Cosmetics Berry lip liner, and I think that's what I'm gonna do, and I think that I'm going to pair that with Rosé, which is from Cozy Season. And y'all know Cozy Season is lit, okay? And Rosé is my breast cancer awareness gloss, so make sure you guys check out Rosé. Hold on, she gonna get there one day. Check out Rosé, super cute. It's just like a very dusty pink nude color, like a pink beigey nude color. So I'm gonna see what it looks like with this Berry lip liner because I haven't done this combo yet. I have a little bit of gloss still on here because you know you gotta moisturize while you're doing your makeup because it could get real crazy. Okay. I just like line my lip and then I kind of like to just draw just to like color it in a little bit more. So this is Rosé, and Rosé comes in the big brush applicators. It really wants to focus on my face, you guys. Oh my gosh. Rosé comes in these big brush applicators. So as you can see, there's a lot of gloss on there. So we're just gonna see what happens. Ooh. It smells so good. Oh my god. Ooh wee. I might have just did something, people. Period. I just like to blend it in, you know, make sure it's well blended and everything. But oh my god, it's so cute. Okay. I'm living for the lip, like, because I want to wear, oh, hold on. I put way too much on. I always do that, y'all. Always. Especially if you're about to be on camera, okay? Because the last thing you want is lip gloss or lipstick or whatever on your teeth. So yeah, this just really mixed together my favorite colors. So we got the pink, we got the purple, we got it all going, okay? Yeah, so I'm wearing either black today or white, and I was gonna do a red lip, but then I was like, I don't really want to do a red lip, so I was like, let me do more of like a pinky, like a deep purple or something like that. But this This is perfect. This is perfect. So now I just need to go refresh my curls because they're looking real dusty and crusty right now. So I just need to go refresh those. I'm gonna wet my hair down. You see, I preserved my edges pretty nicely. So yeah, but first I'm gonna take some pictures because I know once I get going, I will forget to take pictures for y'all. So I'm gonna take some pictures, get on Instagram, show off this lip combo and everything. Check out the drip. Hold on. Wait. Hold up. Wait. The gang's out here. Yo, I swear when I'm in front of this light with this camera, it is so ridiculous. Like, oh my God. Crazy. Like, so what I actually look like, okay? Possibly like a... Oh, not my S trying to run away. The drip for podcast number 7. My nails on. Ready to go.
Yeah, that's my whole plan.
It's our new light.
Yeah. It's like crazy. It's
about to set this thing up.
Yeah,
just having that platform, man. To do.
It's so big.
So I'm trying to do it like 20 seconds and 20.
Catalog I can pick from. Oh, you guys really can't see what's going on here. It's a minute.
Light is not in the reflection over here.
Over there.
I'm like, what?
I guess I can do that because I left my lip gloss over there anyway. So I definitely need to come over there. I'm gonna turn the computer off now. Oh gosh. Shut down. It was a nice little jam session.
Jam, Jimmy Jizzy jams.
I feel like these are gonna pop off. Ooh-wee. Okay, So, what am I doing again? Thanks for catching me.
Thanks.
Welcome. Okay, so I told them that I was gonna show them what the setup looked like, and then you came up in here doing a little fancy setup or whatever, so we gotta show them. So we got a new light. I don't know what this light is called. Devin?
It's a bicolor.
Oh, but it's just big. It's like...
I mean, it's like the real one is like a sky panel, like an Ari sky panel, but this is...
A dupe. Yeah. Cool. So we got that now. So he kind of switched up the setup. So the pink light's right there, and then the other light is over there. Autofocus is like, what do I look at? So yeah, that's the setup. So he puts one camera there, the main camera, so that's the full wide shot that y'all see. And then this camera over here is gonna be Thrice's camera for today, period. That's usually like my close-up camera right there, but that's gonna be Thrice's camera today. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. The mics are on desk stands, so we just prop those up on the desk. Anything else need to come out of this shot? Nope, you can't even see the sunflowers. Good job. Good job. All right, yeah, so we're about to get started soon. I'm very excited. You guys know I gotta have my phone on the table. And then, you know, the sign is the star of the show. Period. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hey, hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Hey, hello, hello.
We're in the building. Hello, it's me. And Thrice.
Say something.
Hello, it's me.
What's going on, everybody?
We're getting it set up.
We're out here. Ooh. Live at the birthday party, man. We at the birthday party.
We at the party.
We at the party, man.
Oh, man.
What an honor.
Oh,
what
man.
An honor.
Oh.
Truly, indeed. Man. Hello, it's me. I'm K Nicole. I am not K Nicole. K Nicole. But you get the gist.
This is hilarious. Yeah. This is hilarious. Okay. It's the lip gloss for me.
Indeed.
I killed it with this one, okay?
Yahtzee, okay? How are the levels, good sir?
Yo. Good. Thrice is going to kill me on this show.
No, I'm just here.
We're going to be laughing, okay? I'm ready.
I am just here.
Are you like a little laugh?
Devin. Wait, Devin. No. Yo, it's the laugh for me.
Oh, man, that's crazy, man.
Devin. You know you in the show too, right?
I cannot.
Did you know that?
She said you are in the show, good sir.
I don't know if I ran that part past you before this morning, but you're in there. Yeah, but you have a specific segment that you manage for the show, which is the question part. So you have to do that in addition to
okay
being in the actual show.
The levels, good sir.
Yo, good. Thrice. Good. Is going to kill me.
I'm just here.
We're going to be laughing. Okay. I'm ready. Okay. Devin's checking the level. Wait, Devin. No. It's the lap for me.
Not too good.
And just like that, it's a wrap, you guys. I already got a bite of food in my mouth. I'm so hungry. The show went really well. Can't wait for y'all to hear it. Well, by the time you see this, it's already out. Go check it out. Shout out Devin. DGP. Oh, sorry. And yeah, now we just clean up. So Thrice is putting us on to Poke Bowls. There's also a hibachi place right there. I don't know. is a different side of town for me. This is my side. I've just never been out here. And it's raining, so let me stop. Let's see what this is talking about, people. Sweet madam. I'm a sweet madam, period. Pineapple, apple, strawberry, orange, and ginger. Okay. Ooh, I smell the strawberry in here. Ooh.
The ingredients sound like it tastes pretty good.
Oh, it tastes good. It tastes really good. Alright, so we're about to get into it. I just posted a video, that's why that's right there. Ooh. Okay, I can't do it one hand. Hold on. Ooh, this smells very interesting.
And it's spicy mayo too, so you know how to
eat it. Ew, Devin. He don't even like mayo, and he got spicy mayo on his food. That's disgusting. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I got that too.
My first poke bowl. I want to know what are Travis's thoughts, because he does this. He's eating this. Like, what can I prop y'all on? Here we go. Okay. I don't even know what to put in my mouth first. Like, what? What do you scoop up first?
Try to get a little bit of everything. Make sure you get some rice and some other stuff.
Okay. So I look, I think I got a scallop, chicken, shrimp. Mm-hmm. Oh, my nail fell off? When it happened? Oh! Mmm!
This is it.
Dang, I didn't get it on Instagram. Trying to do this double life. It's too much. Okay. Y'all thought I wasn't gonna still get a picture for Instagram? You thought. I'm still getting a picture.
This is good too.
Mm-hmm.
The portions are good.
Mm-hmm.
And it's always, yeah, like the spot I was with you though, they give you portions. For sure. But this place, they, you know, they have different prices for however much you want. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can build your own bowl with the same size. So, you know, they got all kinds of things. So I would say, you know, it's a little different in that regard, but it's like, you know, the price of your progress because of splitting them off. However much you feel you want, like, especially culture.
Living life.
Oh, I heard nothing.
I'm living life. It's the, hold on, I'm gonna tell you.
It's my first time in Charles, but it's good.
It's the crab meat salad.
Yeah.
I'm so happy I did not get that.
This is just crab meat going on.
And the scallop. Mm-hmm. Okay, Dyson put us on to another food. Let's see what this is talking about.
I've heard.
Yeah,
that was too much.
Oh, this isn't bad.
Miso soup.
Mm-hmm. I like miso soup. Oh my gosh. Who wants to watch me struggle with these? A little entertainment while we eat. See if I can do it. I think I did it pretty good one time. Ooh, step one, actually.
Try to pull them this way.
Make it apart.
Yeah. Ooh, wee.
No, you use chopsticks in a minute. Hmm? Time to use chopsticks in a minute.
Period. I don't even gotta remember my order. Stop playing. Phone number, please.
You pull up your phone.
I should have done mukbang, but y'all still here though. This is good. I like this.
That thing gone.
Devin, you're all gone. He said he was hungry. He just eat fast. I can't eat that fast. I'm trying to get these chopsticks together. Bro, I think I'm just spoiled now. I got this camera. I could just film however much I want to. I'm going to clip on, keep on rolling. Mm. I don't got to worry about it, you know?
She's been delivered. Devin's been delivered.
I'm glad that they weren't just that nice and then the food was bad. It can be a little nerve wracking, you know, when ain't nobody in there and they be acting all nice like that, like don't nobody be coming in there. But it's good, y'all.
Yeah, it's a good spot. It's
definitely spicy.
I'm about to end this video because
I said the mayo is definitely spicy.
This vlog is probably way too long right now, so we're gonna end this video right here. Say bye, guys.
See you later.
I was like, are they gonna answer?
Peace.
Wait. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe down below. Road to 20K. Saying it till we get there. I love you guys. See you in my next video.